afternoon, good evening. It is that time once again. It is time for the weekly affirmation. I'm actually not at home, so I'm a little quieter. I'm trying to be respectful. Okay, so this week's affirmation is from Pema Chondron. I hope I had that right. Inner peace begins the moment you choose not to allow another person or event to control your emotions. And I know for one that I am very guilty of that. Sometimes people annoy me so bad it can ruin my day, and I know that I've given them power. So please keep that in mind as you go through this week. Don't let someone else have your power. It's yours. That's why it's your power. Don't let someone control your day. Remember, if it doesn't affect you physically, if it doesn't affect your life, let it go. I mean, yes, there are times where you want to fight back, but sometimes just walking away and living your life the best you can is the best thing to do. Forget what they say, because honestly, they don't live with you, and if they do, they don't live in your head. You can shut them out. Your body is your own. You have the You have all rights and liberties to your body. No one else controls your body. You were not given this body. You were born with it. So if someone is bothering you or if an event is bugging you, dip out. Go. Kick rocks if you have to, or tell them to kick rocks. Whatever is not affecting you, you can go away from it. Now, if it's physically affecting you, then you either need to call reinforcements, duke up, or do whatever you got to do for your self-defense and self-protection. But if it's not, and you are not a prisoner, then walk away. That's the best thing you can do. I hope that was clear. I hope that it helped. It sounds so easy, and I know it's not. There's times when I've wanted to cuss someone out, and I tried to walk away, and they said something, and I came right back. But what I did was I fed into their mess. So what I'm saying now is do your best to live your life and, you know, stay in your lane, and don't let nobody in your lane. Because it's your link. So that's all I have to say. I hope this helps you throughout the week. You know, I got your back. Let's get it.